A security scare. Our CBS 4 News camera was there this morning, spotting several marked Gables police units just outside of the gated campus. Police say a student who they have identified posted a photo of a gun on social media. They say parents alerted them to the post. There was no specific threat attached to the photo, but it alone was enough to cause plenty of alarm. Police say they have several detectives and officers now on that case.